By the way, this whole protection exchange thing is nonsense. It never amounted to anything but trouble. For example, I do everything good while your false teachers teach to come fuck up everything that's good to the tune that you owe me money and then you rely on your false teachings to then not pay that money. To then say that you follow the law. I can't accept that.